Newton's first law of motion, is shown here by gravity forcing the pumpkin to the ground and the ground stopping it. Newton's second law of motion is shown here by the car with the less mass going further than the car with the greater mass. Newton's third law of motion is shown here by the ball hitting the binder and the binder hitting the ball.